Love is but a song we sing, and fear's the way we die. You can make the mountains ring or make the angels cry. Some may come and some may go, and we will surely part. When the one that left us here returned for us at last, we are but a moment's sunlight fading. Smile on your brother, everybody get together. Love one another right now. If you hear this song I sing, then you will understand. You hold the key to love and your trembling hand. Just one key unlocks them both. It's there at your command. Come on, people now. Smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Love one another right now. Come on. Dream on, little broomstick cowboy, of rocket ships and Mars, of sunny days and whirling maze and chocolate candy bars. Dream on, little broomstick cowboy, dream on while you can, of big green frogs and puppy dogs and castles in the sand. For soon you will awaken, and your toys will all be gone. Your broomstick horse will ride away and find another home. And then you'll grow into a man with cowboys of your own. And then you'll have to go to war and try to save your home. And then you'll have to learn to hate. You'll have to learn to kill. It's always been that way, my son, and I guess it always will. Then broomsticks, some they'll have you, and no longer you'll be ten. You'll call a man your enemy, that you used to call your friend. And when the rockets thunder, and you hear your brothers scream, Dream on, little Bruce, to cowboy. Dream on while you can, for soon you'll be a dreadful thing. My son, you'll be a man.
I had a dog and his name was Blue. I had a dog and his name was Blue. I had a dog and his name was Blue. Bet you $5 she's a good dog too. Singing, here, old Blue, you good dog, you. I said, Blue, come a running when I blow my horn. Blue, come a running when I blow my horn. Blue, come a running when I blow my horn. Blue, come a running through the golden corn. Singing, here, old Blue, you good dog, you. Now our first song is to be taken by an unscrupulous speculator of folk songs, whose job is to rearrange melodic tones where they would run like quicksilver across your brain. That's really cool, Homer. Oh, it would be like a rock and roll song. Yeah, and it would go something like this. You ready, gang? You ready? Okay, we're ready to go. Okay, ready. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, go! I had a dog, his name was Blue. Bet you $5 he's a good dog too. Rubber bones on the fireplace, Blue. Oh, Blue, yes, I. Oh, Blue, you know I want you. Oh, Blue, you know I. Yes, you know I. And I need you, Blue. Oh, Blue, you know I. Yes, I. And your gravy train's getting all soggy.
Didn't you love all the things that they stood for? And didn't they try to find some good for you and me? And we'll be free someday. Soon it's gonna be one day. Has anybody seen my old friend Bobby? Can you tell me where he's gone? I thought I saw him walking out over the hill with Abraham, Martin, and John. With Abraham, Martin, and
told the people of the valley, sent a message up the hill, asking for the buried treasure, tons of gold for which they'd kill. Came an answer from the mountain, with our brother we will share.
Thank you.
out and walk beside me in the sun. Sunday morning, very bright, I read your book by colored light that came in through the pretty window picture. I visited some houses where they said that you were living, and they talked a lot about you, and they spoke about your giving. They passed a basket with some envelopes. I just had time to write a note, and all it said was, I believe in you. Passing conversation where they mention your existence and the fact that you had been replaced by your assistants. The discussion was theology, and as they smiled and turned to me, all that I could say was, I believe in you. I visited your house again on Christmas or Thanksgiving, and a bald-eared man said you were dead, but your house would go on living. He recited poetry, and as he saw me stand to leave, he shook his head and said, I'd never find. Mother used to dress me up, and while my dad was sleeping, we would walk down to your house without speaking. Oh, happy day, oh, happy day, when Jesus washed. Oh, when he washed, when Jesus washed all my sins away. Oh, happy day, oh, happy day. I said a happy day. When Jesus was, he washed my sins away. I said a happy day, yeah. I know it's such a happy day. I know it's such a happy day. It's such a happy day.
Him, a little baby to
died on Calvary Street. Nails in his hands, nails in his feet. They pierced his side, his hands and his. But they left him to die like a tramp on the street. But they left him to die like a tramp on the street. Someone made something of me. He put on my flesh and he walked in my bones, and he saw the grief that I see. This haunting and this howling within of the blood that can spill and the bones that can break and the flesh with the nails driven in. Flesh with the this garment I wear with a difference. It's flesh that the King entered in. He put there his love and his almighty law, and it never can be what it's been, never can be what it's been. I'm nothing, I'm nobody, I'm no one, but I'm someone in Christ who's in me. I will put on his flesh and I'll walk in his.